I give thanks to Almighty God for helping me to score the goals today. Because on a more serious note, I'm not the one who scored the goals. It's God that has helped me to score it. But at the same time, you know, they will say you should help yourself to, for God to help you. I feel great scoring a hat-trick today. But the fact is I mustn't get carried away because I won't be the first person to score a hat-trick in the league. So I have to thank God and I have to put my head up, concentrate and focus on other targets ahead of me. I was satisfied with our performance in the first round of the league. But the second round wasn't impressive at all, if not until this last match, that we'll be able to stand on our feet again. The second round was not impressive at all, but give thanks to God for how we ended it.